another grumble!
What's the matter? You hurt?
Next!
Blow that hole! Oh yeah!
That was easy.
Scratch one grub.
All right, there we go. Regular old shitty weather.
Oh, I was looking for this.
We got a grub hole! Behind the barrier!
Gotcha. That's gonna hurt.
Shit!
Baird, what's the status on the Centaur?
Minor damage, but I'll have it repaired in a minute.
Reavers!
That is, if we didn't have a Reaver swarm shitting on us.
Baird, get it fixed! We'll hold them off!
I'm starting repairs! Keep them off us!
How we doing?
I'm trying! Get off my back!
Not again! My wrench is stripped!
Almost have it!
She's good to go.
Then let's get the hell out of here.
Control! You have anything from Jack yet?
Affirmative, Delta. You need to follow the old logging road up the mountain until it ends. If the data is correct, you should be able to find the entrance to the mountain from there.
Roger that, Control. Delta out.
We found the entrance, then what?
Find the stronghold, activate Jack's beacon, and then rain hell on these bastards.
Sounds so easy in theory, doesn't it?
Trikas up ahead! Keep it steady, Marcus! Come on, we gotta follow the road!
Reaver!
If they have outposts up here, then we gotta be going the right way.
Okay, tank's fine now. You ever thought of learning how to fix a vehicle?
We got a jump coming up!
Use some juice, Marcus!
Whoa! Oh, hell yeah!
I don't know about driving a tank over an icy lake, Marcus.
We got no choice, Dom.
The tank is burning!
The ice is breaking! The ice is breaking! Watch it! There's another hole! driving, Marcus!
Reavers! Oh, shit, I don't know if this shit's gonna hold!
It'll hold!
That was way too close, man. Next lake, I'm driving.
Next lake, you're swimming.
Reavers!
Cedars, up on the ridge!
I'm starting repairs. Keep them off us!
Thanks to me!
Delta, this is
You're
Control.
Welcome.
You should be seeing a bridge just ahead. That's the way you want to go.
Roger, Control. Thanks.
There's no way we're getting over that!
There's gotta be a way across.
Shit!
Reaver!
And another! There's another! I think that's the entrance.
We're gonna have to take out that barricade.
Hit the tower!
Tower's about to fall, man! Hit it again! Oh, yeah!
Got it!
Control, Delta here. We're entering Mount Kadar. Comm signal's probably gonna go patchy soon.
Roger, Delta. Keep me posted if you can.
Wilco, Delta out.
Okay, we're in. Now what?
Now we keep our eyes out for Locust. We're back on their home turf, so shape up.
Ain't no sweat, baby, because I always like to win games.
Great. It's gonna be real easy to shoot things now.
Yo, somebody turn on the lights. Can't have no game without lights.
Happy?
Corpser, look out!
At least it's not another freaky-ass worm!
Hey, Mom, Dad, are we there yet?
Watch it!
Yo, man, stay away from the edge, all right?
We lost power.
No shit!
Come on, Baird! Hurry it up!
I'm trying! Get off my back! Okay, give it a try.
Shoot it!
We got to be getting close with all these big-ass guard dogs around.
It's funny, Cole. That's what I was thinking.
Coming!
Brumac!
The tank is burning, Marcus! You wanna die?
Only one way to go now!
Are you crazy, Marcus?
Oh, shit!
We're not gonna make it!
Here we go!
That's it. No more jumps, all right?
Ha ha! Come on, baby, let's do it again! Uh-oh, I think Barry just pissed himself. What are you doing?
Hold up!
Ah!
Jaw!
Ah. Come on!
What the hell are you doing down here?
Well, after you jackasses blew up my station and Franklin's outpost got overrun, the surface wasn't safe no more.
And you guys thought down here was safe?
Nowhere is, son. Not anymore. We were fine here for a few months, as long as you stayed away from the roads and Nexus. But now they're coming around where they didn't before. Kidnapping people, torturing them.
Nexus?
Yeah, Nexus. You got wax in your ears? Nexus is where all the locusts come from.
Hey, old man. Can we get there from here?
You'd have to cross the lake, but nobody does except locusts. Those waters ain't safe.
Nowhere is, right? All right, Cole, Baird, I want you to take these people up to the surface. Dom and I will continue on foot.
What? But they...
They're gonna die otherwise. You'll follow down in the grind lifts once we set off Jack's beacon.
But we can't...
Baird, this is what he tells you he'll take it under advisement. Come on, man, let's roll.
Old man, gather everyone and go with them. They'll take you to safety.
Oh, wait a minute. This doesn't mean we gotta fight in your army now, does it?
I didn't say that. But you're not staying here.
Wait, before you go. You ever seen this woman? Name's Maria.
Oh, pretty. Something about her face does seem familiar. Maybe she was with one of the other groups that came down before. Stu's group, I think. But Stu and them got captured.
Oh, no.
But the captured ones? The locusts have been taking them towards Nexus?
Probably. Or the work camps along the way.
How do we find them?
When you get to the highway, near the dam, there's a path that'll take you there.
Thanks, old man.
Don't know what good it does you. You ain't getting in there unless you're a locust.
Hey, Marcus. What if the beacon doesn't work?
Then we'll see Jacinto down here. Control, Delta here. Cole and Baird are heading to the surface with survivors for evac.
Roger that, Delta. What about you and Dom?
We're heading in deeper to the Nexus stronghold. We think we found the path.
Copy that. We have grind lift reinforcements awaiting your signal.
Thanks, Control. Delta out.
This is crazy, man. Maria better not be down here.
Everything's gonna work out, Dom, all right?
Yeah. I hope so. Hard to believe this leads to a locust city. Feels too old.
Maybe that'll be our advantage. This would be the last route they'd think we'd take.
Hostiles!
Theron, watch it!
Look out!
They got boats?
Worse, gunboats!
Now we can get across.
Looks like a boat at the end of the pier. We'll need that if we want to cross the lake.
Thank you.
Ah, crap.
That boat's not getting us anywhere.
Look out!
Hold on!
Just keep fighting for now.
To get back to shore!
Huh?
Why'd they just drop off? They afraid of the emulsion fumes?
That, or something else. Keep your eyes open.
Hey, wait. What happens if we breathe in this shit?
It's too late now.
What was that?
Nothing good.
We need to get off this thing, man.
You're preaching to the choir. The gunboat's back! Hold on!
Boomer! Take it out!
We're sinking!
Get across! Get on their boat, now!
Let's move! Look out!
What's the right side?
You gotta be kidding me! Hang on, Dom! I ever tell you how much I hate the water? That sounds like trouble.
There's something under the water!
I don't see it.
Yeah, but it's down there.
Shit.
Where is it?
I don't know, but it's definitely not going away.
To the left! Whoa!
Incoming!
It's taking the boat down!
Coming!
It's taking the boat down! Thing.
Like the worm from the inside. Get inside its mouth!
Shoot the tentacles!
Get a grenade down its throat!
Biggest fish I've ever caught.
Let's just get out of the goddamn water.
Hey, up ahead.
Hey, Marcus. Lit torches. I think we are sneaking in the back door. With that many troops on the move, that's gotta be the highway.
Well, then let's follow them to where the action is.
Wait, Marcus. The old guy said we had to branch off the highway at the dam.
Look. We need to stick to the mission. We have no idea if Maria's down here and
I need to know. You don't have to go with me, all right?
Damn it. That's just gonna get us both killed. We need to get into the stronghold and activate the beacon. This is it, Dom. This is everything we've been fighting for.
Yeah? Well, Maria's everything I've been fighting for. She's my fucking wife, all right?
So you gonna turn your back on your whole world, then? The other gears we fought with? All the people who've died?
I'm sorry, Marcus. After what you did for your father, I thought you'd understand.
Dom, wait up.
Follow me.
All right. All clear. Dom. Brumac.
Marcus.
Looks like the old guy's intel was solid.
Move up.
Great. More water.
Let's look for a way across. That did it.
Marcus! That grub's opening the floodgates!
Incoming crash! All clear!
Close one.
Let's get out of here.